Hello， 大家好，咁啊 ，Coach Henry 有少少时间同大家分享少少好重要嘅嘢俾大家，一定系值你嘅时间嘅。请 subscribe 到我哋 YouTube channel，share 俾身边朋友，等多啲朋友仔都系受益同玩啦。今日个分享咧就系、是、這个啊，我 first video 我哋嘅呢个 exponential effect 啊，即系啊，唔好讲啲咁麻烦嘅字啊，咩意思啊？即系话你加少少咧，已经个效果系多好多嘅，即系唔系 one to one 嘅，即系你加少少 one unit， 佢就会。多好多 resource 嘅，咁記住咧，千祈唔好加太多，咁咧呢、這個咧就係、是、一個好important concept 咧，我哋會 extend 落去，俾啲 example 俾大家 ，OK？ 咁啊，請大家 subscribe 到我哋 share 俾身邊朋友，等多啲朋友多啲上嘅。嗱，我今日個分享咧，我會 demonstrate on 一個 serve 嘅，咁咧呢、這個咧就係、是、個 racket head 咁樣，咁就哦 racket acceleration 啊，好緊要啊，係啊 ，racket acceleration 好緊要噶，咁我咪加多啲咯，唉唔係啊，唔係加好多，唔係加多啲 is better， enough is better。Enough is enough amount is good, not too much. Too much is no good. Okay, 加少少已經好夠噶啦。So for example, 當你 serve 嗰陣時咧 ，right? So when you do a normal serve, okay, yeah, relax, do a motion, okay, relax, do the motion 之後咧，你咧可以試下咧再加少少 racket head 落你嗰個motion 嗰度。And let's just keep it simple. And 好似你嗰、那個啊嗰、那個個 pendulum 個動作 ，OK， 加少少 racket head， 跟住咧喺上面做咧 ，OK， 唔使老練咁樣掉落去咧，感覺 effect 好多啦。So for example， 咁已經咧係大力咗好多喎。咁嗱，咦，歐啊，係啊，所以你 make sure 你加翻啲 spin 啊，加少少嘅 racket head 已經飛咗好勁，所以你要加翻啲 spin。And therefore to bring that ball back in with some curve, okay? 咁呢個非常重要嘅。咁今日個分享咧就講話加少少已經好夠，就係嗰個咧 exponential effect, okay? 你加少少已經好多。咁希望大家中意今日嘅分享啦。今日嗰個咧就講個 serve in terms of a racket head 嘅。咁下次我哋分享咧第二樣嘢 in regards to 呢個 exponential effect 嘅，好嘛？咁啊，請大家 subscribe 到我哋 YouTube channel，share 俾身邊朋友，多啲朋友仔可以識。嗱，我哋 private lesson 度咧，我哋會直情會講解 demo and show 埋俾你睇，你點做嘅。因為自己都有陣時咧都唔好清楚自己加咗幾多噶嘛 ，and let our coach show you how you can maximize 你嘅效果嘅 ，not by going too much, by doing just the right amount， 好嘛？好，歡迎各位嘅收睇啊 ！and 今日咧好開心啊，同大家分享呢、這個，因為我不嬲都想做噶啦，好耐嘅 ，and 請大家 subscribe 到我哋 channel，and share 俾身邊嘅朋友，等多啲朋友仔開始。Look forward to seeing you guys in our private lessons。好，我再講，拜拜。